Email banners are a great way to promote your business, continue to build brand awareness, increase recognition of your marketing materials, as well as set the tone for the rest of your email in a small amount of space. So let's check out the banner block in the new email designer. Banners can communicate a lot of information to your contacts and are a great way to draw their attention to a specific piece of content. Because we know how powerful email banners can be, we absolutely included them in the easy-to-use content block in the new email designer. The banner content block is essentially a large image block, but the block is specifically designed to fit your logo or wordmark and span across the whole width of the email. Email banners typically run between 70 pixels and 200 pixels in height. We encourage you to showcase things like your brand name, brand logo, brand colors, product photos, maybe some short text highlighting something like a sale, and of course, a link to your website to be sure that people can continue to check out your business. Adding a banner to your email is made easy by using the drop and drag building functionality of the new email designer. Once you drop the banner content block where you want it to populate in your email, you can click into the block, open up your content manager, and choose your banner of choice. When you have chosen your image from your content library, you can edit the block in the template with some new functionality. You can change the orientation of the banner, crop the image as a whole, change the size, add a filter, link to your website, add text, add additional images, and more. Email banners are free space in your campaign to increase brand recognition and captivate your contacts so they continue to read the rest of your email content. Happy designing!